one air compressor and moving it. You wouldn't like this guy. Steam normally, which steam means that you put a fire, you boil water, you create steam, you create air pressure from the steam, and then the pressure is what moves the cylinders. So instead of using a fire and boiling water, they're just using an air compressor and getting the essentially the compressed air, which is the same thing the steam would do.
So they're working as if they would?
Yep, except for they don't have the fire and the boiling water and the boiling water.